In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to change your parent PIN so easily on Roblox, and this is how you must do it for yourself. This is a simple tutorial if you follow along and don't skip any part, okay? And first of all, I'm making out huge payouts to my subscribers in Please Donate Live on this channel, and simply to join, just go ahead and smash like button, subscribe, and turn on the bell icon, okay? So this is how you can change your parent PIN or turn it off, okay? If it's bothering you for a moment, you can just turn it off by watching this tutorial. Make sure you stick with us. Don't skip any part in this tutorial, because I'll be showing you an amazing tutorial on how to turn off your parent PIN, okay? So this is what you must do to turn off your parent PIN if it's bothering you for now. And yeah, we are here, and here we can turn off our parent PIN. So to turn off our parent PIN easily, it's not going anywhere. It's just clicking on the gear and click on your settings, okay? After clicking on your settings, click on your parent controls, parental controls. As you see, they're already here, and our parent PIN is disabled because I already disabled it, and this is how I want to show you how I did this, okay? When this setting is enabled, the PIN must be provided before changing settings, okay? Yeah, the PIN must be provided before changing the settings, okay? So this is how you can turn it off, okay? Once you click on the parent PIN, you'll be asked for your email address, and to turn it off, you must enter your email address, okay? If you forgot your parent PIN and you want to turn it off, this is what you must do, okay? So first of all, you'll be asked for your email, and you just need to accept, and they send that verification code to your email address, and go ahead and receive it, and come back again and paste it where they want it, okay? After pasting it, you'll be ready to turn off your parent PIN. This is what you must do to turn off your parent PIN easily. And if you forgot your email, you'll be commenting down in the comment section, and I'll be seeing what I can fix for you out. So this is how you can turn off your parent PIN so easily.